Soup is one of my favorite things to eat on a cold winter's day. However, it can take a lot of time to make soup. I'm going to share with you today a 15-minute soup that is not only quick and easy, but healthy and nutritious.